the bread which you have broken, for the wine which you have poured, for the words which you have spoken. Now we give you thanks, O Lord. By this promise that you love us, by your gift of peace restored, by your call to heaven above us, hallow all our lives, O Lord. With the saints who now adore you, seated at our Father's heart, may the church still waiting for you keep love's tie unbroken, Lord. In your service, Lord, defend us. In our hearts, keep watch and ward. In the world to which you send us, let your kingdom come, O Lord.